Bye, what is crack-a-lacking? You dig, you already know what is going down. It is your girl Faith here, back at it again, guys. I am a little hoarse. This weather change is jacking everybody up where I'm staying at the moment, you know, where I live, at my job, all around. Hopefully y'all can forgive me for, you know, the terrible sounding voice. But this is platinum ticket winner Jay Copeland. Guys, I am going to pray and hope to God that YouTube does not block this video. As you guys know, I did react to Mr. Donald Mills, I believe that's his name, last week. And as I'm scrolling through my YouTube, I just look up and YouTube has completely blocked the video. So you guys cannot see that reaction. I did react to it. I know a lot of you were asking, did it pop up? A few people saw it before it got blocked, but yeah, YouTube has blocked the entire thing. So when I tell you guys copyright is so important, when I tell you that, you know, sometimes I do react to a lot of what you guys request, but YouTube tends to block it. I do apologize, you know what I mean? There's nothing I can do about it. There's nothing I can change. That's a rule in the YouTube community, in the YouTube world. They take it very seriously. Sometimes they do leave my videos up, which is great, so that a lot of you can see it, but I'm just not getting paid for it, which I don't necessarily care, because at the end of the day, I'm doing this for you guys. So that's what's most important, is that you guys actually can see what I've reacted to. But other than that, if you guys love this reaction, please hit that big old thumbs up. Comment down below what we should do next. Hashtag Faith Family. Make sure you subscribe. Turn that post notification bell so you know every single time we post a video. Let's get into this.
I'm from Salisbury, Maryland, and I'm 23 years old.
Well, welcome.
Thank you. Thank you.
What do you do? And why Idol?
Yeah, so I graduated from college 2 years ago.
Major again?
Music.
Music.
Nice. Yes. I was in grad school this year.
Grad school for?
I'm acting. Yes. However, I was given an ultimatum to choose between the two. I was told I couldn't have it all, so.
You can't come back to it?
No, I dropped out.
Yep. So I chose Idol. That happens.
I don't know if I made the right decision or the wrong decision, but I do know I made the best decision for myself.
Well, I mean, has it been easy?
No, that was my, going to school, I was on a fellowship, so that was giving me my funds, my income. Oh. So right now, I'm just like, you know, I'm doing it.
No, you're
I'm
doing it, and you got it, I understand.
You're rolling the dice.
And you did it already.
All right, Jay. Moment of
truth. Let's go, baby boy. You got this.
What are you going to share with us?
I'm going to be singing Signs Still Delivered by Stevie Wonder.
Cool. Go ahead.
Thank
you. Okay. Jay. Nope. That's the first person that's going to get me up out of here. No. Jay. I don't stab people often, you know. There's a lot of lovely threats on here. All love, no harm, right? But I think you might just be the first person I harm. Is he drunk? Hold on, let me. Ain't no way he's sober singing like this. Let me just.
By Stevie Wonder.
Cool. Go ahead.
Thank you.
Like a fool, I went and stayed too long. Now I'm wondering if your love's still strong. Ooh, baby. Here I am.
Ooh, baby. Hold on, wait, I like that.
Like a fool, I went and stayed too long. Now I'm wondering if your love's still strong. Ooh, baby. Here I am.
I like that. Jay, sing the song like it's supposed to be sung.
Then that time I went and said goodbye. Now I'm back and not ashamed to cry. Ooh, baby, here I am. Signed, sealed, delivered.
Jay. Oh, he's Kojic. I don't care what nobody say. That clap was Kojic. Maybe he's not Kojic. I don't know. But that clap was Kojic. Did you see he said? Now, if he hit one of these, I'm done. If he hit the tambourine hands, that's a church baby. That is a church baby. I don't care what nobody say. I can tell him from a mile away. You can hear the training. He's trained. Oh, he's trained. And this is going to be interesting. When I touched him, I love the way he says that. I don't care. And even if he ain't, he's Koji. That was so churchy. It gave me front row. Amen.
Someone has as many teeth as Lionel Richie.
Thank you very much. I was just going to say that. My man, you got some great teeth, brother. I'm going to tell you something. I have been alive a very long time. And you just don't jump on a Stevie Wonder song.
Period.
And do boxing with Stevie Wonder.
Right.
Okay? You controlled it. You did it. You owned it. And on top of that, you were having so much fun.
Yeah.
You might have lost the gift they were going to give you for your master's.
Just piece of paper.
But the gift.
What Katie said.
You're going to give America. Okay. Is going to be greater.
There's a lot of millionaires that never went to college. Think about it.
Your talent is off the chain. It's so natural.
You could tell he lost a lot.
There's nothing to study.
You could tell this is taking a toll on him.
We needed this.
You could tell.
We've been waiting for you to walk through that door. I'm so happy you showed up.
Lionel said it. We've been waiting on
him. He's
a
performer,
like
though. There's something he hasn't shown us, and I'm scared.
A crowd. You're perfect, in my opinion.
Yeah.
Finally, a competition.
Yeah.
You've done a lot of studying.
Yeah.
You could probably skip a day of school. American Idol has been on the air for 20 years, and.
Perfect candidate.
We think you're the perfect candidate for something.
Yeah. Okay.
20 is usually platinum. So see that wall over there?
Yeah.
There is one platinum ticket that gets given in each city we go to. Basically, you get to go to Hollywood Week, but
get this though.
You get like a little shortcut. You skip a round of Hollywood Week. It's the 20th year of creating superstars.
He deserves it, for sure.
And you're a superstar.
Absolutely.
I think you are worth all of the platinum.
I agree.
Congratulations.
Really? I agree.
You're going to Hollywood, and you get the platinum ticket.
Oh, my
ticket.
Gosh. Y'all pick it up?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. I would give you all hugs if I could.
No,
come
man.
Come show it off.
Thank you all so
Listen,
much.
Listen, man, you put the work in.
Yeah.
You get that value.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Okay.
Man, you're really good.
God bless you all so much.
God bless you.
Thank you, man.
Told you. He's Kojic. I don't care what anyone says. That baby is blessed by God. Jay Copeland. Listen, guy, I know you probably are going to be introduced to this channel. I know there's going to be a few people who try to get your attention for you to watch this. And if they do, I pray to God that they do. I was told the same thing, you know what I mean, when it came to, you know, trying to choose college or choose a career that I loved, or even choosing YouTube. You know, I started YouTube I started doing YouTube at the end of my senior year in high school. Barely was making it, barely graduated, and I was always told I needed a backup plan. I was always told that college will always be an option. I was also told that, you know, whatever I am going to pursue is going to be 10 times harder for me to get to because of not only where I live, but the type of support system I have and all this extra other BS that people continue to tell me. But I'm here today. And never in a million years did I ever think that my channel would be where it's at in this moment. And I know it's not that huge, you know what I mean? But it gives me a platform to speak my mind. It gives me a platform to show how much I love music and I love voices and I love the sound of music, not even just the voices, but the instruments, the, you know, the little things that make an artist, that make a person, you know, that helps people get through life. I love it. So don't listen to what people tell you, okay? I think we've all had a point in our life where we thought listening to people would get us where we needed to be, when at the end of the day, it would just hold us back and have us overthinking. So don't do it. Yeah, he has something that we have not seen, and it's making me upset because I want to see it now, but I got to be patient. But other than that, if you guys love this reaction, please hit that big old thumbs up. Comment down below what we should do next. Hashtag Faith Family. Make sure you subscribe. Turn that post notification bell so you know every single time we post a video. I will see y'all in the next one. Peace.